Yeah, but
Definitely.
sometimes you have this feeling. Actually, it's also regarding those many losses in a row. Once I had three losses in a row in a Russian team championship, and then I played white against Emil Sutovsky. And during the game, I had a feeling that a very strange feeling. I only had it once. That like the whole playing hall is rooting for me. And I won in the game. And then people told me what was the reason, that actually I had the right feeling that after three losses, bookmakers were giving at my win 4.5. And I was playing white against Sutovsky.
Oh, wow.
So like almost every player bet on have bet on me.
It wasn't a gesture of goodwill. It wasn't all your friends saying, "Come on, Sasha." It was like they just wanted to win some Guinness money. That was it, yeah. So yeah. It's quite funny how you can actually bet on, chess nowadays, and